Greetings, IL2 gangsters. Today, I'm going to show you how to set up the lead computating gun sight for the P47. We're going to go to our Settings, Weapons tab. And you scroll down to the very bottom, and there's gun sight range adjustment. And that's associated with being vertical distance. And I believe this is the setup for HOTAS. I'm going to use my throttle rotary. And there's an axis on my throttle. There's two of them. Second one is going to be gun sight horizontal, more commonly known as the distance between the wings. And then this one is the mode off and on. So I'm going to set that to my stick. So we got two rotary dials, one for each range setting. And we'll accept that. And we need to get out of here. Go back into the game. Alright, there we go. There's no mission. So we'll go in the quick mission generator. And right there, I'm adjusting the dial. It's for distance or range. You see the dial going up and down. And we've got three enemy fighters. So basically what you do is you set the pipper to cover the area of the aircraft. And adjust it to whatever that aircraft is flying, and that should be the appropriate range. So I'm doing a high yo. And our pipper's floating around. We're going to line it up. And sure enough, we got a hit. So the lead computating gun sight actually works. Pretty impressed with it. There's some limitations. One is having an enemy on your six. Oh, look out, I got a little defensive here. Rolling out, throttling back, trying to get these guys to overshoot. Looks like I'm good. And high G maneuvers the lead computating sight will go off the screen. Four, six shots on me, slow down. Try to get these guys to overshoot. Now I got 10% laps down, that'll help me on the turn. Avoiding him, turn it back in, and he overshot. Slow maneuvers work great. And we got two passing shots. I couldn't tell if I hit him. Gotta go evasive again. Again. Bank hard right. Get a good turn with the aileron flaps. An opportunity shot when he can. Back on my six. You see him? And see that? He just overshot and oh, he dumped his plane. basically you're doing a quick S turn, and if they have a lot of velocity, they'll fly right past it. So now I gotta be a good wingman and get this 190s right on 6. See that gun sight's kind of flopping around according to the way I fly. The smoother you fly, the better reading you'll get on that pretty complicated gun sight. But I'm really impressed with it. And when I go in a high angle turn, that gun sight goes off the screen. And I've kind of figured out fly, overshoot your target, and then let it float back in, and then see the lead computating sight float out on your screen. It takes a little timing, but it does work. Quite a distance, hard to see in this video. So he's fixated on our wingy, trying to follow up. You give it a little negative G when you pull back, and the gun sight kind of goes out. Try to line it up with an enemy plane. I'm gonna do what's called a high yo. Fighting the torque stall, rolling back in hot. Got a hit. All those hits added up, splash, 190. Well, the system works pretty good. Pretty impressed by it. I gotta polish up my flying, but I think you'll like it. Thanks for watching.